Reading is back at the West Biloxi Library after a major renovation project. The ribbon was cut today after the library was upgraded with a new HVAC system as well as new carpeting and a paint job. The 30,000 books at the library were removed and then restocked by the staff. We are told that the West Biloxi location is the busiest of the city's four libraries.